you new here? What's it gonna be then? Eat up. Good for your own heart.
Hey.
Full belly now. What's been happening around here?
Sounds like some other is waging war. I have, whatever you like.
Drink plenty of this and you'll appreciate it around here.
I'm a smooth thief another? And I'd like to steal your heart.
Ain't you a dog?
Of course.
Drink up, sweetie.
Hi, fellas.
Well, another round?
Of course, keep them coming.
Plenty of this to go around.
Howdy, partners. You have an itch needs scratching?
No way.
You like one more?
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
Of course.
Cold one. Well, another round? For court. Yes, sir.
Thanks. Let's move. Yeah.
Shaken, yeah. I'm in, Mr. Crash of the world.
Mr. Crash.
flash of words.
Stand unshaken. Amidst the crash of words.
The pines, they often whisper. They whisper, but no tongue can tell.
Susan! Strauss, you here? Hello?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.